My name's John Vukovic. I'm just a ex-forestry worker. Used to be in the forest in the old days, and this is my submission to the Regional Forest Agreement. It's stopping a wood chip ship coming to load wood chips, is the idea.
Is this justifiable, the RFA statement, do you think? Is it responsible?
Well, I wouldn't do it if I thought it was irresponsible. I'm a responsible sort of fella, you know. Well, there's been a lot of community and a lot of groups have put in submissions, but still the bureaucrats are ignoring them and publicly going on with the same rubbish they've been going on all the time, and they're not represented anyway, so have to sort of get a bit of a message somewhere, I hope.
What do you expect to come of it? I mean,
I don't know. We might get squashed against this buffer, or I might go to jail, or who knows.
Can you get that water turned off? It's not really necessary.
What?
That water that's spurting out there, can you get it turned off?
What are they doing?
Well, they're doing a legitimate form of protest.
We're going to search for here and this bloke comes in, they're going to get drunk, this bloke.
Well, that's the problem,
well,
isn't
it? We've got 60,000 tonne of ship there, held by two tugs. Now, if the wind gust gets up any higher than another 3 or 4 degrees knots, that ship will just come in.
Okay,
and
well,
you've
I'm
got no control over it, okay. And the responsibility is yours.
Can I just ask you something? Is it not possible for the tugboats to pull the ship away
from
these piles?
If that ship gets away, it could do thousands and thousands of dollars of damage to either the coral berth or our berth.
Oh, really?
So, you know, and you've got young people's lives.
Okay, I just need to ask you something, mate. Can we try and get some conversation happening?
Yeah.
submissions close in a couple of days' time, so this is my submission.